In this illustration, we'll study about work done by gas varying a specific heat. We are given that n moles of an ideal gas having adiabatic exponent gamma undergoes in a thermodynamic process in which its molar heat capacity varies inversely with the temperature as C is alpha by T. Where alpha is a constant, we are required to find the work done by this gas during its heating from temperature T naught to KT naught. Now here we can directly write in solution that increase in internal energy of gas can be given as delta U, which is nCV delta T. And this nR by gamma minus 1 and delta T we can simply write as KT naught minus T naught. So this is nR T naught by gamma minus 1 multiplied by K minus 1. This is the amount of internal energy which is increased when the gas is heated from temperature T naught to KT naught. And now if we calculate the heat supplied to gas, and this heat supplied Q can be written as integration of dQ, which is integration of nC dT from T naught to KT naught. If we substitute the value of C from here, this integration from T naught to KT naught, this will be N multiplied by alpha by T dT. So this on integrating gives N alpha is a constant and 1 by T will be ln of T, and we put limits from T naught to KT naught, which finally giving us N alpha ln of K. As we are having the amount of heat supplied and increase in internal energy, we can calculate the work done by gas as W is equals to Q minus delta U. So this is N alpha ln of K minus N R T naught by gamma minus 1 multiplied by K minus 1. That is the result of this problem.